$23 buy-in battle, getting at stage 1. It's about, even that could even be a fold there. The thing with these things, you've got to just play tight, really. I'm seeing better, I wouldn't, I'm glad to keep the fold. Maybe like 3 hands. I'm getting the odds to go, well, not really. Of course, he can, he's super dumb, do you mind? So, I was calling, if he hadn't called, I probably could have folded. But yeah, I just want to find it. But, I'm not too happy. I've not looked at this, but I wasn't happy with my early play. This, I think I should have played a bit tighter, and I played it a little bit, I don't know, I'll be calling here later, I think. See, things like that, I don't think you need to bother doing. I'll call it once, and fold. Again, see, I think it was about then that I actually thought to myself, donkey raises. I thought about this. Probably re-raise them initially, but I thought it was a bit early. And I think you take it to get a bit too crazy. And as I said, I don't want to go there. Folding would be too weak. I suppose a re-raise wouldn't be too bad against the donk, an iso sort of raise. Just a hand of four was that. I think it's only showing you the hands that I played in here. You can see the dream scenario there. Yeah, it's only showing you. Which I think might be quite good. I'll do it, I'll pause it. Just a chance to go now. I could basically just fold the junk. And but then, well, later on, we'll figure it out. Just come off the side, whatever. I think I hang about, obviously, the figures are getting left, you know. Put a decent put in hand, he's not. Unless he just makes it go away. Let me see the next hand. I'm going to jig it. food. I price it really good food. Four, five, all six. It's really going up on me. So I play a voice. And he's tight as fuck. He's decent and tight. He's shite. The shite's to be a reason for that very actually. Hang on, this week come out of position, not a bad hand. I want to take it down now. So I'm losing to the 350. A few pushes, then I fold, but that is definitely a fold. The call was like this. And he's a funny old bet, that's the name as well. Have you heard his videos? You see a lot of what? And he seems a lot of bit fishy. So, it's a good one coming. Just to see a lot of him, no point getting him added up. This is where we are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then so there's a bubble that's what's here. It's just you want to get your money back to transfer plus 5. So I think I should be abusing that. I missed that, but I think I'll use for about 8.33. I'm losing here. It was our best window of 8-5. I was glad I remember actually here. I was glad just to get that hand over with. And I think that was nothing really wrong with it, but I think people were more liable to shove. need my race sensor, I'd be tandem. I was always a fake to the horn. I went to 8,000 or up to 15,000 there, just be totally steaming from it, and still keep home. Yeah, we've had some drills, so I'll just try.